Here's a new trend. Post something that isn't a fucking Glock or a fucking Draco with no modifications that you overpaid for, you fucking hoodlums.